I...
Gerald, you look as though you've seen a ghost. I left Chichen Itza the moment it was secure.
Then you were... successful.
De Ferrer will no longer trouble us.
But there is more to this story.
Always.
I have much to tell you as well. The Spanish are sympathetic to our aims now. New laws may ease your efforts to help the slaves.
Could it be that for the first time, home holds more comfort than conflict?
With you back, it feels like home again. I'm afraid I must now spoil your homecoming with business. There has been strange activity. Men in Spanish uniforms raising havoc in the bayou.
Still? I thought you said Spanish interests are now aligned with ours.
That's what makes it so... strange.
Are they secretly working for...
That's what we need to find out. I have one need. An informant has seen a man bribing soldiers in town. For whom?
I'll investigate.
Alfine, aren't you forgetting something?
Please, Gerald, now is not the time.
I merely meant to give you...
Thank you. It's been too long.
Yeah. king of England will never give up his
queen of the British. Forever.
She murdered the whole family.
What's going to happen?
As you can see, my employer is prepared to be very generous.
So it seems.
Then you will join our cause?
Si.
Stop her!
Thank you. Say the word.
Thank you.
doucement.
Impossible. No sleeper could have done all this.
Display does not impress me.
I'd rebel if we had a leader.
She murdered the whole family. Really?
What do you think you're doing?
Est-elle donc folle?
Thank you.
allez?
Vous êtes pas bien.
Regardez, vous allez?
Vous êtes pas bien.
Regardez, vous allez?
Faites attention!
Signor, perhaps you underestimate the vast, winding expanse of the bayou. I will repeat, I need enough men to control all of it. Recruit the entire Spanish army if you must. Yours in absolute discretion. Vasquez.
Vasquez? De Ferrer mentioned him in Chichen Itza. Is he the company man? I must warn Agate and the smugglers.